number two cotton mill in the city of Shijiazhuan in North China is owned by the Chinese government, as are most other textile factories in the country. It was opened in 1955 and was one of the first factories whose machines and equipment were entirely made in China. The mill produces cotton to help meet the enormous clothing needs of a population of almost 1 billion people. It works 3 shifts round the clock and has a workforce of over 6,000 men and women. Ho Chin Kui is a senior executive at the number 2 mill. He arrives at work at 7:30 every morning just before the shift change. On his way to his office, he walks through the weaving workshop so he can check up on the night's work. Ho is 39 years of age and has worked at this factory ever since it opened. He has never worked anywhere else. Ho is the senior secretary of the 4 directors of the revolutionary committee that runs the mill. He is expected to keep an eye on production and quality, to keep in close touch with workshop leaders, to anticipate and deal with problems as they arise. Ho spends at least one night a week in the factory, sleeping on a bed in his office. He is paid 77 yuan a month, equivalent to 46 US dollars.
上班来有什么事情没有？那个同志，昨天星期日吧，上级机关通知了几个会，已经通知完了，安排完了。今天是那个外地四川省有一批客人要来，下午坐四川客快到。我准备派汽车接他们一下，因为中午比较热闹，通知完了。
老师同志上班来有什么事情？了解一下夜班情况比较好。 早八现在也开车了，需要了解前天的那个中班生产情况，需要了解一下，需要深入了解一下。
At shift change, 3 times a day, the streets of Shijiazhuan become crowded with bicycles. The city has been built into a major industrial center in the last 30 years and now has 500 publicly or cooperatively owned enterprises, including 10 large textile mills. Shijiazhuan has 800,000 people. They go to work by bike, on foot, or in public transport. There are no private cars in the city. Most of the cotton used in the Shijiazhuan mills is grown in the countryside around the city. The raw cotton is bought from agricultural communes by a state-owned company whose job is to keep the materials flowing to the local mills. After being broken out of the bales, the raw cotton is first spun into yarn and then woven into cloth. Prices both of the raw materials and the finished cloth are set by the government's Textile Industry Bureau. The prices are fixed to produce a good profit for this mill, which is regarded as one of the best in China. By Western standards, number 2 mill has a very large number of workers. But the product, the finished cotton cloth, is of high quality by world standards, and 15% of it is exported. The mill produces 80 million meters of cloth a year, all of it checked for quality by hand and eye.
这个属于三色以上的吧？这个侧围三色以上细哈，比较细，它不规则。
不规则。这个一匹布有多少条？看它
这个一匹啊，它现在不规的有什么两三处的，有少有多。分析一下原因，好不好？又回来过来了。哦，这是今天在电话里向反映的一个布。
最近上的礼拜六啊，反映出来这个朱雀山和侧围是比较多，所以已经发现两天了。由于这两种蚕丝的发生啊，上升情况直接影响了咱们交付率。
两天以前给厂的领导讲过的。
给那个有关部门讲过，这个是前两天之前的，它还正常，后来以后呢，又出现不正常情况。 现在这个的布的，这是那个错围，这条菜你看了吧？
啊，对。
哦。
老婆，是郭院长的。
我们是刚分配来的。
到劳动所报道。
哦，好，谢谢，欢迎。
摆定时。有信。
有信。
有信没有？嗯。
有信。
您贵姓啊？我说姓王，把这自行车搞到这里头。好，搁这里头。好，在厨房里。
王师傅，上劳动可往哪走啊？
哎，这是八卦大楼，那个二楼东边就是劳动局的科。
从这个正门走吗？
哎，从这正门走。
上二楼，上二楼，二楼东头。
哦，
谢谢啊，谢谢。
再见。
咱们看看这一橱窗吧，行。青年标兵陈秀堂。
These two new workers have been assigned to the factory by the labor office of the textile industry bureau. Their names were on a list of school graduates available for employment. They were summoned to the office by letter and offered work in this textile factory. They met for the first time the previous day in the labor office.
你姓孟是吧？叫孟姐，叫李斌。
孟Yui, who is 20, has come to factory work after spending 2 years as an educated city youth working on an agricultural commune in the countryside. Wei Ling is 18. Since she finished high school, she has been at home looking after her sick mother. She applied to be assigned to a job when her mother recovered.
我们的意见是建议领导啊，看看及时抓一抓这个问题。你看怎么办好？根据当前情况看起来，天气有变化。哦。天气有变化，所以丙村那儿我们也发觉有传染的现象。哦。所以根据这个情况，也涉及到洗沙，还有其他车间呢要把关的问题。所以根据这个情况，下午嘛，是不是咱们开个各车间以及生产技术科？ 生产技术科，生产技术科，城建科，城建科，以及各个车间的车间主任生产会议，咱们专门来把这个问题啊解决一下。
签一下咱们厂这个职工登记表。
Only about 250 new workers are assigned to the mill each year to replace workers who are transferred to other factories or those who retire. Workers may be transferred for family reasons or to join a factory nearer to their home, but in the 23 years this mill has been open, no worker has ever just quit his or her job.
This. 先换一下眼。
The new workers are given a physical examination at the health clinic located in the residential compound of the factory-owned apartments. The clinic deals with the everyday health needs of workers, retired workers, and their families. Treatment is free for the workers, but their families pay a small fee.
先测哪个？这个。
When the new workers return to the factory, they are first given a briefing by the director of the propaganda department.
The
new workers are told about the factory's regulations by the head of the labor office. Meng Yue and Wei Ling are put in the hands of the young woman who will be their immediate superior. She takes them to the women's dormitory in the residential compound.
来，我给你们
Mengyu and Wei Ling will each share a room with three other young women who have worked in the mill for 2 or 3 years and were assigned to Shijiazhuan from other provinces or cities. 1,100 single workers, men and women, live rent-free in these dormitories. More than half of the factory's workforce are women, and many of these have small babies. They bring their children to work with them and leave them at the nursery just inside the factory gates. This free nursery operates 24 hours a day. It looks after 300 children. When a new mother returns to work after 56 days of maternity leave, she is allowed an hour a day away from the machines to care for her baby. Almost all city children are placed in such a nursery from the age of 56 days. Children are transferred to kindergarten at the age of 2. The kindergarten looks after 450 children with one staff member for every 10 and can take care of them throughout the week if both parents have difficult shifts. As they grow up, these children can move through the factory's education system to the level of a technical university without leaving the residential compound where most of them live. Most of the activities are in the nature of play, but simple classes in art, language, and music are started at the age of 3.
是歌歌歌歌。
白求恩伯伯要输血的时候，就把胳膊给伸出来了，让我们的医生抽他的血，输血。
Nowadays, in the senior schools, both Roman and Chinese scripts are taught in the national effort to simplify the language and improve communication.
看我写这个歌字怎么写的，它的结构，字形结构，是一个什么字？是一个月字旁。加上一个各族人民的各，念歌，胳膊的歌，白求恩伯伯把胳膊伸出来的那个歌。
今天还不单着呢，何雨桐，
歌左右接构，左边一个月字旁，右边一个各，各族人民的各，合起来念歌，胳膊的歌。
好，胳膊的歌。
这个字呢，只有一个，只有一个，就是胳膊的胳，别的地方不能用，啊！这个同学们特别注意。
Hello, Charlie. What are you doing?
Very much.
What are you doing?
I'm studying English.
What are you studying English for?
I'm studying English hard for the realization of the four modalizations.
All right, sit down, please. Good afternoon, Charlie.
Good afternoon, teacher.
How are you this afternoon?
Fine, thank you.
That's good. Glad to hear. May I borrow your pen, Comrade Liu?
Certainly, here you are.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome.
All right, sit down. Are you from a workers' family, Comrade Wei?
Yes, I am.
How many people are there in your family?
There are four.They are my father, mother, my brother, and I.
All right, sit down there. Hello, Xiaosi. How are you?
Fine, thank you.
What do you study English for?
I study English for the revolution.
How are you getting on with your English study? How are you getting on with your English
Not
study?
Not bad, thanks.
Come and warm me at home. Where are you from?
I'm from
Does your father work in a factory?
Yes, he does.
Does your mother work in a factory too?
No, he does not. She does not. She teaches in middle school.
Have you any brothers and sisters?
I have two brothers, but I have no sisters.
And what are your brothers?
They are all pupils.
All right, sit down. So much for LED ink.Let's come to the text.
The factory has two dining rooms that serve meals throughout the day for workers before and after their shifts. One of them is on the factory grounds, the other at the residential compound. The workers pay about 12 US cents for a full meal. The apprentice allowance that the young workers will earn for their first 2 years in the mill is about half the lowest wage for a skilled worker and is designed mainly to cover the cost of their food. Parents pay 6 yuan a month, equivalent to $4 US, for the food in the kindergarten, but in the nursery, the food is free. Many workers between the age of 18 and 35 are volunteer members of the factory's militia. The new workers go to the factory floor for the first time. Many of these older workers have never worked anywhere else, and Meng Yue and Wei Ling can probably expect to spend most of their working lives with these same people. The new workers begin at the bottom of the wage scale. Wages throughout China are set nationally. There are 8 levels of wages in this factory, ranging from the equivalent of 22 to 56 US dollars a month. As the young workers are joining the factory workforce, some older workers, like Fu Yuxin, are preparing to retire. Fu Yuxin has worked in the same cloth checking room since being transferred from another city 20 years before. Women retire at 50, men at 60. Most of these people have worked together for many years. For a worker like Fu Yuxin, The mill is almost a family affair. Her husband and daughter also work here. Sun Yu Jen of the spinning workshop is another worker who is looking forward to retirement. The daughter of a coolie who could not support his family, she began work in 1937 at the age of 9 in a factory with many other child laborers, who were little better than slaves. For 8 years, she received no wages, was poorly fed, and constantly abused. Her experience was not unusual.
We today have today's happiness. 我全家过了幸福的日子，我的儿女闺女都有了工作，打工一个，是华北石油，晶晶一个，苞米厂一个，四厂一个，我的女儿，反正一个月呢，我们全家收入，不到200块钱，现在进了工厂。
领导，各个领导都照顾，是吧？多么幸福啊！现在呢，我发这个退休的退休证，这是惠阳兴通知退休证。下边要细查车间，知道车间。
同志呢已经说了，今天这个欢送老工人退休大会。这三位同志根据他们的申请，按照国务院退职退休第5条的规定，他们是批准退休了。从78年的6月15号开始正式批准退休。同志们，你们退休以后的待遇啊，是根据你们的工龄。 和根据你们的年龄，你们那个退休待遇呢是80%，你们除了得到应有的退休费以外呢，你们三位同志退休以后的这个医疗保健费全部是公费。除了这以外呢，其他的福利待遇呢还可以继续享受，譬如水电费等还可以继续享受，啊，希望你们退休以后呢经常到厂里来。 我们也欢迎你们到厂里来指导工作，如果有什么困难呢，这个到厂里来给我们商量，我们尽最大的力量呢协助你们呢解决困难，希望你们呢厂里退休前退休后一样，经常来看看我们，我们非常欢迎你们。
Three women returned to the factory's residential compound where they live. In their retirement, they will probably undertake community work in the compound. The directors of all 7 workshops are called to the afternoon meeting organized by Ho Chin Kui to discuss the problem of cloth quality.
大家可以发表一下讨论去，发表意见。啊，各个部门呢，各个车间呢，根据自己刚才介绍情况看看。
根据我们的分析呢，最近由于这个气温变化比较大一些，温度比较高，湿度比较大，所以在车间呢造成一部分工艺部件的粘缠，所以由于这个原因呢，所以牵伸不良，造成个别地方出现竹节，所以我们认为呢是这个细砂车间的工艺部件呢是造成的一个原因。这里边又有一个粗位是吧，这个粗位是三缩到四缩的，根据我们分析呢，三缩到四缩的粗位的造成是由于并条造成的。
请有关车间说吧。
这个我们的技术啊，我们的管理工作，我们的这个操作水平啊还是不错的，因而你获得了今年呢是新德国产品。可是最近由于我们自己啊，我们可以分析呢，我们自己的原因呢，新工人今年出来的新工人当中呢，这个操作呀还不是很牢固啊，这是一个原因，所以有时候呢就差一些，这接头造成竹节疙瘩啊。另外一种呢，最近的气候啊比较突然啊热，所以造成三个班呢不均衡。
The factory leaders meet for more than an hour before identifying three or four possible causes of the problem.
我们从操作来看呢，分析造成这些情况可能性不大，因为我们这个职工啊，他比较是从看这个品种的职工来讲，比较认真负责的，对一些个措施能够认真执行，操作也比较过硬，所以主要考虑这个造成的原因就是从工艺部件啊，工艺部件，特别是并条的工艺部件。这个很可能呢会发生这个问题，所以我们已经组织力量，现在正在调查，好吧？
这个今天呢就开展活动，我们大致预计啊，在这个礼拜要把这两个材质拿下来，啊，如果这个礼拜这两个材质降不下来，影响到我们整个七月份，啊，影响到我们七月份，而且这两个品种啊，啊，这个品种啊是我们的冠军品种。
这比较粗，影响那个质量。
那粗细不匀，不均。这个，屁股跳动啊，屁股是吗？啊，这个跳动，跳杆出来以后都不均。毛病就在这
儿。问题发现的很快，是不是很快？
The malfunctioning machine that has caused the uneven fiber is discovered soon after the meeting ends. But the problems caused by the heat and the mistakes by new workers will take longer to solve.
两个老工人，啊。
The intense heat of midsummer creates problems for the workers as well as for the machines. Many of the workers wear masks against dust, though most of the dust is drawn off the factory floor by a ventilation system that also provides some air conditioning. Teams of doctors tour the plant twice a day to check on the condition of workers.The noise of the 2,300 looms in the huge weaving workshop is the major health hazard in the mill. Many solutions have been tried over the years. The workers did not like to wear ear protectors and abandoned them. Now research is underway on a shuttleless loom. Such environmental problems are common to industry everywhere, and China has recently begun to look to Western technology for solutions.
同志们，上几次我们已经讲了，我国进入了一个新时期，揭批四人帮和实现四个现代化，实现农业、工业、国防现代化等问题。今天我们继续讲实现科学技术现代化的问题。农业、工业、国防和科学技术现代化的关键是科学技术现代化。 为什么这样说呢？
Chen Jianping, one of the four directors, speaks to 1,000 workers, bringing them a message from the leadership. Chen is also secretary of the factory's Communist Party branch, which controls both management and the labor union. He tells the workers that after 30 years of relying on their own resources, the Chinese must now enter the technological age. Director Chen speaks about Edison, Einstein, synthetic fibers, and nuclear fission, and the favorable impact such Western science has had on the lives of people. The propaganda department organizes political study among the workers. Everyone has to study politics for 1 hour a week.
在听了那个陈主任那个报告以后吧，就是说关于那个实现科学技术现代化。
Liu Yuming is 33 years of age, the mother of two children, and a worker in the preparing workshop.
如果不实现科学技术现代化吧，所以中国就要处于挨打的地位。你就拿过去那个我们车间的那个什么一些笨重的那个体力劳动吧，你像什么手工烙轴啊，这个都比较那个费用人力哈，而且劳动强度也比较大。
While Liu Yuming is discussing politics, her husband, a music teacher, is working with his primary school students. On his way home from school, the music teacher picks up their six-year-old son from kindergarten. The couple live in a two-room apartment in the factory residential compound. On this day, Liu Yuming is the first home from work, and she prepares the evening meal. The kitchen has cold running water, and the cooking is done on a charcoal stove. Some 13,000 people live in the apartments of the factory's residential compound, a complex of streets and patios surrounded by 3- and 4-story walk-ups. Apartments such as these now comprise 75% of the housing in Shijiazhuang, replacing the crowded streets of traditional family homes. There is a strong sense of community in this compound. Even in the center of a changing industrial city, the members of the work unit live together as if they were a large urban village. All workers' facilities are located right here, and there is constant activity because of the three shifts. People do compete in these games, but always bearing in mind the national slogan: friendship first, competition second.
喝齐了，
没嘛意思了。
喝齐了
。啊？
喝齐了，
喝齐了，
喝了，喝了。
空白了。
Recreation, culture, education, housing, and health care. There is no aspect of the workers' lives that is not touched by the factory. At 8 o'clock on a Sunday morning in an upstairs committee room in number 2 mill, a wedding reception is held. Earlier, the bride and groom have signed a marriage certificate. Now they celebrate with their friends. The ceremony is presided over by the director of their workshop. As usual, the looms and spindles are roaring away below.
同志们，今天是陈友，小雪。他们两个同志结婚典礼，叫我在这儿讲几句话。我首先啊为他们的结婚表示祝贺。这个他们两个同志结婚这个典礼啊是经过了很长的时间，几年算成熟了啊。我记得他们乱来期间呢，大体上可能是有3年的时间，这是大体时间啊。具体的时间呢，回头你们问他们两个啊，叫他们两个呀给你们详细的介绍他们的乱来经过、时间啊，是里面是怎么搞的，这经验是什么，这个有必要让他们讲讲。据我了解到的呢。这两个同志啊在这个乱难期间呢确实表现的还是不错的啊。一个啊响应了完婚号召，在这个时间里面呢同时啊利用这个时间学习上工作上啊都是比较好的。学习上呢有一种钻劲儿啊，工作上呢还有一种干劲儿。在那3年期间呢互相了解呢还有一种爱劲儿啊，是我说的这个呢你甭笑，总结这个经验呢你们小年轻的没结婚的啊要很好的学习他们呢，这个搞乱耐不影响学习，不影响工作，我这就值得学习，处理的比较好啊。今天结婚了今后怎么办啊，你甭乐对不对，今后怎么办，学习还要好，工作还要加倍，但是有了家庭也不能影响工作和学习，要为我们今后提出来的新时期的总任务要贡献我们自己应该贡献的力量，早日实现四个现代化。我的讲话就算完了啊。
下边呢就由李晨友、薛丽华介绍两个人在恋爱期间怎么搞的恋爱。
你先说算了。这也不好说了呀。
说，别客气了。哎，不好意思的。
我确实有点健忘，好多年的事儿都忘了。我想想我就说，因为我们两个人呢都在一个车间工作，他挡车我修机，这样的话呢有一个共同的志愿，都致力于纺织事业，这是个基础。又因为在一起工作一起学习呢，慢慢的产生了一定的感情，当这种感情超出了同志关系之外，再有介绍人搭桥就成了。
李天友，那个你呀、得听大姐的话，我给你说两句中文。那个你们今天呢结婚结为夫妇了是吧，这个以后呢就应该这个在这个工作当中呢互相帮助是吧，在生活上呢也应该互相帮助，回家以后吧，李春友呢要克服这个男子汉大丈夫思想，在家呢多找活干，要有眼神，就这意思啊。看着点有活啊就主动的干是吧，这个多干活，在厂里厂外一样。
你媳妇呢把那假的培养出来。
小雪呢，小雪看他干的多了，多从这个俺生活上多体贴他呀，照顾他呀，是吧？陈瑶这方面应该从这方面，因为还没有经验呢，是吧？还不知道怎么干。我给你推荐一个人，咱们这韩师傅啊，在家呀，就是五好丈夫。
我说还不够，我爸正当六好。
让李陈瑶跟那个雪梨花唱个歌好不好？
好。
不用，我咋这不行，你唱你来，
你先说，你先说
说我咋这不行，
怎么不行啊，要不唱的话大伙儿就你了啊。
好家
伙，唱吧
唱个啊，唱个社会主义好。社会主义好，社会主义好，社会主义国家人民地位高，反动派背得到，帝国主义家一把逃跑了，全国人民大团结，掀起了社会主义建设高潮，建设高潮。
可要了命了，我可不会唱，五音不全，不知道嗓子是直的。我嫂子不会打弯啊，
他们俩说我不打弯，我唱吧
唱个两只老虎啊，大伙儿听着听啊，我也听着耳朵，不是唱个两只老虎啊，唱啊，两只老虎，两只老虎跑得快，跑得快，一个没有脑袋，一个没有尾巴，真奇怪，真奇怪。行了，这行了，还行。
都站，哎，都站。小哥子往前边，大哥子往后边，都站。
小您可先来，
哎，往里边站。
哎，你就在这儿，在这儿，你就在这儿。哎，你就在这儿吧。
还有没有？